I'm John Dernbach. I live in Camp Hill, Pennsylvania, and I am a member of St. Stephen's Cathedral in Harrisburg. And I'm Episcopalian in part because I grew up in this church. But I was away for a long time. After I graduated from high school, I was away from the church for about 10 years. And when I came back to church, I joined another church. It was a great church. It did a lot of really good things. But there was a point at which it felt like I needed to come home. And I came home to St. Stephen's because I like very much the openness of this place. I like very much its commitment to religion, and I like very much the commitment to faith, to reason, and to our own tradition. And I found in this church a church that would honor applications of our faith that were in some basic level new. We took an old parking garage at this church, and we converted it into the St. Stephen's School building. And when we did that, taking our community service as a school, we converted it also into a green building as an application or as an expression of our faith and commitment to the environment. Now, that's not something the church has traditionally paid a lot of attention to, but when we looked at our duty toward our neighbor, and our obligation to love our God, we saw in that an opportunity to use a green building for St. Stephen's School as an application of our faith. And the church itself, at all levels, was incredibly welcoming, incredibly supportive of that. So I like the Episcopal Church because it sees, as we move from decade to new problems, opportunities to apply our faith in new and different contexts, and to use those new events as an opportunity to express our faith in new ways.